offended. He said the WWE Universe thinks it's a foregone conclusion that the big dog's gonna beat me. I'll show them. Maybe that's what's fueling Dolph Ziggler. Beyond what Roman did to Robert Roode. Beyond the fact that King Corbin is looking on. WWE fans here in North Carolina tonight trying to rally Roman Reigns. Big Dog, ran into a kick by Dolph. Oh, my goodness. Can't believe it, and neither can McKay, who has made his way off a sedan now into the aisleway. Starting to wonder if Robert Roode did irreparable damage as far as his team is concerned. Flip the switch inside the Big Dog. It can't be unflipped. Great counter by Ziggler. Boom! Shoulder first into the ring post. And the zigzag. And somehow, someway, the Big Dog fights off.
And now Corbin up on the apron. It was just a matter of time before the King tried to get involved. There's no business being up there, and the officials explaining that to him. Reigns and Ziggler are both down to the ring. And the humiliation of Corbin and his buddies continues. Roode last week, Ziggler tonight. I disagree. I just don't think Dolph Ziggler was humiliated by any means tonight. And Corbin, though, again, as Roman Reigns with a drive-by. And look at this. The porters, the men who carried Corbin out here on a sedan, are ambushing Reigns.
Royal Security Force doing the right thing, protecting King Corbin.
A four-on-one assault at this juncture. And
Corbin.
Corbin may not make it to tables, ladders, and chairs. And Dolph Ziggler with a super kick. The overwhelming numbers have finally caught up to Roman Reigns.
But notice, no one is coming to the aid of Roman Reigns. This is King Corbin's point.
And I don't believe it. And now Dolph Ziggler. What does Dolph have in his hand? What the hell is he at there?
Handcuffs.
Dolph Ziggler with handcuffs.
Hey, what are you doing?
Ziggler looking to handcuff Roman Reigns.
Get him up here.
And now with the help of the, as Corey called him, the security staff, Reigns trying to fight out of this again. And avoid being handcuffed to the post. And King Corbin. And the Dodgers again get to Reigns.
Reigns is being mugged by what, 5-6 guys?
Mr. Douglas, I wanted to ask you if, oh boy, champagne and caviar. Can I have some?
Look, Eb.
Have you seen her base plenty?
Is there enough for Linda?
What?
Linda!
Hello, everybody.
How about some champagne and caviar?
Oh, that'd be wonderful.
Well, this is where you went. Thanks for helping me get to 260 subscribers, guys. Keep up the good work, and thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. Don't forget to hit the like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and stay informed. Anyway, thanks for watching, and may the force be with you, always.